take another lap on him.
He needs the pit sound.
He needs to catch Bandini first.
Do this again.
McLaren's 4 minutes behind him in the GT, so we're lying 10 first and 2 and 3, all fours.